Just like before, the Ollie setup is exactly the same. No need to change anything. What you do need to do is bend deeper in the knees, much deeper, and then you're gonna twist your shoulders. Twist them towards the left. As you twist, your hips will follow. Make sure you bring that back foot around. Next, you're gonna practice jumping with a twist. Wind up your shoulders, unwind. Make sure you bring that back foot around. It should look something like this.